I guess technically we should have played the Whiteout one first. Oh, is it Whiteout? No, I don't think it's another one. I think it's another one where you get to fight Cyberlord. Maybe it is. Come on, I blocked. There we go. And through we go. What's this? Hello! Come on, you guys wanna come through? Thank you. There we go. Oh, okay, yeah, we definitely set up some devour essence a bit here. Sorry, I'm just a little bit hungry. Whew! Okay, that didn't really do much for me. Okay. Oh, this will work. And that's just a shield. And down you go. Is there any way to turn that thing off? I mean, seriously, it's annoying. Yes, I know I'm intruding. Yeesh. I'm very aware of my intrudingness. Oops, let's go around the corner here. Ow! I was around the corner, thank you! Goodbye, farewell, I hope to see you never! There we go. And down you go. Haha. Recovering boots. That actually sounds interesting. What bag did I put that in? Ooh, I'm actually getting pretty full here. That does not much for me. Wow, I am actually almost full of my bags. Go figure. What does this do? Not much either. I don't really have anything interesting. It looks like. Ooh. No, I got better. I've got better. Yeah, I care not really for any of this. Hmm. I'm going to visit a vendor after this. Fun stuff. Don't I already have that, though? Yeah, that's what I thought. Discard. Discard. I already have unlocked all this stuff. I don't need it anymore. Okay. Anyways, sorry about that. Let's go on and beat Cyberlord. Guy must be busy waiting. What is he waiting for? Oh, nothing. I'm just sort of exploring my bags. That's about it. Just, you know, gotta stay patient, you know? Alright. What do we got here? Well, this could probably end very badly for me. Yeah, this is probably gonna end very, very badly. Come on, die, 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 die. There we go. That's what I was waiting for. Thank you. There we go. And down you go as well. Thank you. What would be cool is if archery was a little bit weaker than guns and a little bit slower than guns, but had like twice the range of guns, because that would be really fun. Alright, here we are. Time to finally go into the elevator. Cyberlord's carrier appears to be in a lockdown. Aw, man. Fine. Let's find the remote lockdown thing. Yeah, I just did. Okay, whatever. Where's the interlocks? Oh, is that all the things that I just passed and all the rooms I just cleared out for no reason? Seriously? Is that what this is? Is that where they are? It's your M. It's not saying, actually. Where are the interlocks? I'm guessing they would be inside all these rooms that I conveniently cleaned out already. Oh, except for this one, apparently. How did I miss this one? Oh, wow, okay. Probably a good thing I missed this one. Ironic. There's a lot of robots in the room that makes all, where they keep all the spare robots. Oh, shoot. I probably should have seen that one coming. Hem, you mind. I'm trying to shoot you in the face. Ah, rah. Down. Down, boy, down. Thank ya. Is there anything in here even? I don't think so. I really wish I could blow you guys all up, though. Alright, what else am I looking for here? Nope. Let's see here. It's gotta be around here somewhere, right? Ah, okay. Gotta be something missing. No. Alright, I'd have to. I can see where he gets his seemingly endless supply of robots from then. I can finally accept this. Is it in here? Anyone? 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 No? There's probably something I missed in what he was actually saying on that screen that I skipped past. Disengage the interlocks. Just saying, there should be something here about interlocks. Let's see here. The elevator's door is sealed by multiple layers of security. You'll need to deactivate a number of room interlocks to find the override control. Okay, where are these things then? Come on, zoom out. Oops, that is zoomed out. Hmm. I see no interlocks. Rah. Doesn't even say it on here. That's horrible. Why would it not say that? All right. We're gonna go up to the front, and then we're gonna up to the very top of this, and then we're gonna go check every single room that we pass. That's how we're gonna do this. That's how this is gonna work. It's all gonna boil down to that. Okay, is this the top? No, this is the top. Alright, here's the elevator down. So, we came in here. Ran down. Checked around this corner. We looked inside this room. Bang, 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 bang. It's hard to see anything in this room. Nope, nothing in there. So, we then turned around this corner. And we went inside this room. This room has... This is the room I was in with all the things. This is weird. What am I missing with this? What am I missing? Rarg. Okay, that didn't work either. So, then we go inside this room, which has all this stuff. And making stuff and such. And there was also nothing. Hmm. I feel like something glitched. And this room has... Oh, here we are. Interlock. Disengage the interlock. There we go. That's what we're looking for, is these things. So that's one. That is one of them done. Is there any more in this room? It would be so much easier if this room wasn't, these rooms weren't as dark as can be. Alright. This room has... Is there an interlock in this room? Anyone? Anyone at all for an interlock? My kingdom for an interlock! No? No? No one? Okay, it's gotta be on the walls somewhere. So, it's gotta be from before those ones. So it's gotta be in those three rooms beforehand. That's probably gonna be the control centers in that room. So, we went inside this room, and we found the interlock. So next room up is Ra. Is this room. So we gotta find the interlock in this room. Anything with a shiny glow to it. Ooh, is that something? Nope, that's just a bunch of heads. I think. Anything behind here? Maybe. There is stuff behind here. Okay. Is there an interlock behind here? The container. Do I have to blow up stuff to get to it? No, I don't think so. Let's double check. Ooh, no, that's containers. That's more containers. Nope, that's more containers. I'm really stuck. Ah. This is slightly difficult. Oh, there we go. There we go. Just thinking too much. Disengage the interlock. Okay, that's two down. Two is down. So check out the third. Is this the right way? I think this is the right way. Yep. Okay. We'll be in this room. Room with all this stuff. This is not an interlock. Is there an interlock in here? Okay. Tilted my screen a bit for a little less glare. Man, this is tricky. There might actually be a fake room that doesn't have one. That is always a possibility. This room is pretty small compared to the rest of them. And the only thing I can think of that would be that thing right there. Yeah, I think this room might be a fake. Just to throw me off the trail. Yeah, okay, we're gonna try to see if there's another room up behind it. If not, then it's gotta be this room. Okay, is this way up or is this the way down? This is the way we just came from. Okay. So, here we are. So it's probably in this room is where the last one is. Or first one, as it may be. Double check around here. Ooh, was that it? Was that it? Was that it? Nope. Nope. There it is. Straight across the room. Ah. I am very unobservant. Okay. Let's keep going. Let's go back down. And I bet you I know where the power elevator override panel is. It's probably in the blaring room. Okay. There we go. Probably in here. There it is. Bam. And let's take a ride in the elevator. 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 Rah! There we go. It's kind of like a hive. Hive mind type stuff. Come on, we can do this. Took down the giant spider monkey. So we can take down you.